the first solo artist signed by Motown Records founder Berry Gordy, has died at the age of 91. Her nephew, Kevin John, told the Detroit News that she passed away at her home in Los Angeles on August 25. The cause of death was not disclosed to the public. "We loved her, and she was such a nice person," Kevin John said of his musical aunt. The R&B singer has had a diverse career. Not only was Mabel John the first female solo artist signed to Motown, and then Tamla, but she also recorded some popular songs for Stax Records. In addition to this, she was a singer in the band Raelettes by Ray Charles. Mabel John was born as the eldest of nine children on November 3, 1930, in Bastrop, Louisiana. In the early 1940s, her family left the South and immigrated to Detroit. As a teenager, John got a job at the Friendship Mutual Insurance Company. The company was founded by Bertha Gordy, the mother of an aspiring music producer named Berry Gordy.